embrace. We did four steps. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. From this position, we also did ochos. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Ocho. All right, and then from we also work on the basic back ochos. Coming out to the basic. We work on back ochos into the sandwich. Pivot here, step back, pivot her, forward, make sure we have the torso relation here with the upper and lower body isolated. Lead the gancho. Forward ocho, and go close. If you want to add, again, pivot. One gancho here. You can lift her up for a second gancho. Lead the boleo. You can keep another gancho here. Send her to the side. Gancho here. Back here and gancho here. That's called triple gancho. Want to see it one more time? You're going to work on it next week. Step back. Gancho here as she lands. You bring her up. From here, lead the boleo. Send her to the side. Gancho here. As she comes around, you place the second gancho here. See how my knees are bent? You send her around and you catch her here and the third gancho. And that's all she wrote. All right, thank you. So hope to see you guys. We're doing two crosses in a row. Straight forward cross. From the cross, we did the forward ocho. And we start adding leaders and nourishments. So this went from behind, one foot behind the other foot. And straight up. So the left foot comes up. And then from there we started doing some embellishment. Just like that. Sakara. Again. Lead to the cross. Stay right here. You do the embellishment. When you finish, you keep it there. And the Sakara. Then we added a back sakara from this position. So first sakara here, make sure you have a new position here before you do the second sakara and have it close. And you really have to pull the power, a little bit isolated upper from the lower body. Right here, the first one together, the second one. Then we move down to back ochos. Back ochos into the sandwich. From here, remember, you're pivoting to create the sandwich. Step back, now you pivot her. Now this knee would be like that. You create this position, the torso is against each other, I need a gancho. I need even a gancho of no rice for the followers. It's to the gancho. That's a common. So again, peel it, step back, peel it very again, gancho. From here, my right hand, my knee is going to pick it up. Okay? And it will. One more time. Peel it. Step back, peel it here. One more peel it. Do the gancho. Again, peel it up.
Okay.